Hello everyone, this is Shomukumar Pakalapati, psychologist and CBT practitioner. Today I want to discuss about a test, sexual addiction screening test. This test have a 45 questions and only yes or no answers you have to give, and it was mainly developed for understanding our sexual behavior, and means if we addicted towards a test or non-addicted. If we know that, we can understand better, and if we have a feel anything problem with that behaviors, we can choose this test, we can understand and we can go for the help, so that by taking this test we can understand we have sexual addictive behavior or not. If we have feel that any problem or any behavior towards sex, means if we have a addicted behavior and we can change, or else we can go for the therapist or expert's help. That's why we, Pinnacle Bloom's Network, on our digital platform, we are giving you this test online. Thank you very much. All the best from Pinnacle Bloom's Network.